Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to rename your folder or directory in Linux by using command. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a folder called as new file, and inside that I'm having another folder and a text file. So let's see now how we can rename this. So first thing, just open the terminal in that folder. So for that, just right click and select open in terminal. So we will be inside that particular folder's path. And the command that we are going to use here is move command or mv. So it's going to be mv space. First we need to specify the old folder name, which is the existing folder name. So in my case it is going to be new file space, and next we need to specify the new file name that we are going to give for this existing folder. So I will just give it as first folder. Alright, so this is the syntax: mv space the old folder name space the new folder name that you want to rename to the existing one. So if I just hit enter, it will be changed in live. Okay, so currently it is new file, just see here, and if I just hit enter, so here you can see it is now first folder, and if I just go inside that, I'll be having the contents inside it. So it just basically renames, it doesn't create a new folder there. So this is how you rename a folder or directory name in Linux, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in Linux, as well as create Linux commands by using C program, and other videos in MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.